place here and there. Straight arm peach to a handstand. Giant, very fluid. Giant half turn. Another giant. There's a Stutz. Now remember, Jair did those giants with Diomidas, much harder off of them. Oh, now he was off. He did a Diomidas 1.25, but he was way off and had to fight it to get back up. He's going to lose about a tenth of a point there. Yet, sign of toughness. He gets right back on target. Ooh, takes a step back.
Jair Lynch may stay in the silver medal spot.
Oh, he certainly will in that routine, no question. But the only thing is we've got four more to go.
And among them, Sherba.
Having a decent night, Sherba.
And Li Jing also coming up, who in the World Championships on the parallel bars, 1989 and 91, the world champion, and in 92, sharing the world championship spot with Quatopayev of the unified team. So Li Jing will be tough to hold off. He'll be last up. Next is Guo Linyao, and he was the bronze medalist in the 91 World Championships.
Judges still going over Becker's score. It'd be unfortunate if they had a long, long conference over this, because that would make Guo Linyao wait.
9.612.
Oh.
That's the third highest now. It's Korobchinsky with a 9.8. America's Jair Lynch, 9.712. Andreas Becker, 9.612. And